Hello, this is Chuck with Midwest Energy and Communications. Today, I would like to tell you a little bit about how Wi-Fi works. Wi-Fi is something that everybody uses in their home, and most people associate Wi-Fi with the internet service in general. But in fact, Wi-Fi is just one way to connect your devices to our fiber router. Now, Wi-Fi is very commonly used on laptops, cell phones, tablets, streaming devices. In fact, it's what most people connect all their devices to. Now with our router, we have what's called a wireless AC dual band Wi-Fi device. This means that it outputs both a 2.4 and a 5 gigahertz Wi-Fi signal. Now those numbers are only important just to distinguish between the two. I'm not going to get too technical on you today. What the best piece of advice that I have for anybody who uses Wi-Fi is any device that can see the 5 gigahertz Wi-Fi, or 5G for short, connects to it. Now, every device, such as laptops and cell phones, will have a Wi-Fi setting. Sometimes it's a little bit harder to find. You might have to go to a couple different screens in order to get there. But if your device is capable of both the 2.4 and the 5G, you'll see listed different Wi-Fi signals labeled 2.4 and 5G. If you can connect to the 5G with any device, I recommend that. But sometimes there's limitations. The 2.4 signal has a better job of getting around your house, but the 5G signal degrades quite quickly as it goes through walls and furniture and ceilings and refrigerators. So, Midwest Energy has incorporated a wireless mesh unit. This is a wireless extender. So if you would like to get the 5G to more corners of your house or possibly fill a dead zone, this unit right here is available with our managed Wi-Fi service. If you have any more questions or you'd like some help with Wi-Fi or more information about the mesh, please give us a call at 1-800-492-5989. Thank you.